दिस इज शशिकांत फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट बिगड यूनिवर्सिटी लखनऊ. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द डायनेमिक्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक ड्राइव, डायनेमिक्स ऑफ मोटर लोड कॉम्बिनेशन. First of all, we will go through the fundamental torque equations. A motor generally drives a load through some transmission system. While the motor always rotates, the load may rotate or may undergo a translational motion. Load speed may be different from the motor, and if the load has many parts, their speeds may be different, and while some may rotate, others may go through a translational motion. It is however convenient to represent the motor load system by an equivalent rotational system as in the diagram. Here it is the motor, it is the load. Motor torque is represented here by T, and load torque is represented by TL. So far J is the polar moment of inertia of motor load system. Polar moment of inertia of motor load system referred to motor shaft in kilogram meter square. Omega m is the instantaneous angular velocity of motor shaft radian per second. Instantaneous angular velocity of motor shaft in radian per second. T is the instantaneous value of developed motor torque. Instantaneous value of developed motor torque in Newton meter. TL is the instantaneous value of load torque referred to motor shaft. Newton meter. Load torque includes friction and windage torque of motor. Motor load system of this diagram can be described by the following fundamental torque equation. T minus TL is equal to d by dt of J omega m, that is जे डी ओमेगा एम बाई डी टी प्लस ओमेगा एम डी जे बाई डी टी. इट इज एप्लीकेबल टू वेरिएबल इनर्शिया ड्राइव सच एज मशीन वाइंडर्स रील ड्राइव्स इंडस्ट्रियल रोबोट्स फॉर ड्राइव विद कॉन्स्टेंट इनर्शिया. फॉर द कॉन्स्टेंट इनर्शिया डी जे बाई डी टी विल बी इज इक्वल टू जीरो. देयर फॉर वी कैन से टी माइनस टी एल इज इक्वल टू जे डी ओमेगा एम बाई डी टी. दिस इक्वेशन कैन बी रिटन एज टी एल प्लस जे डी ओमेगा एम बाई डी टी. सो दिस इक्वेशन शोज दैट टॉर्क डेवलप्ड बाई द मोटर इज काउंटर बैलेंस्ड फॉर द लो टॉर्क टी एल एंड ए डायनेमिक टॉर्क दैट इज जे डी ओमेगा एम बाई डी टी दैट इज डायनेमिक टॉर्क. टॉर्क कंपोनेंट it is the dynamic torque because it is present only during the transient operation. So far drive accelerates or decelerates depending on whether t is greater or less than tl. During acceleration motor should supply not only the load torque but an additional torque component j d omega by dt in order to overcome the drive inertia. In drives with large inertia such as electric trains, motor torque must exceed the load torque by a large amount in order to get adequate acceleration. In drives requiring fast transient response, motor torque should be maintained at highest value and motor load system should be designed with a lowest possible inertia. Energy associated with the dynamic torque J d omega m by dt is stored in the form of kinetic energy that is given by half J omega m square, that is kinetic energy. During acceleration, dynamic torque J d omega m by dt has a negative sign. Therefore, it assists the motor develop torque T and maintains drive motion by extracting energy from stored kinetic energy. Now we will discuss about the different types of motions related with different loads. So far different parts of a load may be coupled through different mechanisms such as gears, V-belt and crankshaft. These parts may have different speeds and different types of motions such as rotational and translational. Here we are going to work on different methods of finding the equivalent methods of inertia of motor load system and equivalent torque component, all referred to motor shaft. So far loads with rotational motion. Here we are going to draw a diagram having the motor load m meter load, that is the TL 0. Here is the gear system. Here is the N teeth. Here is the N1 teeth. It is a load first and it is the load second. Its moment of inertia J1 and its Z0 speed omega n. So far it is loads with a rotational motion. In the same, we will discuss loads with translational and rotational motion. This motor is load. Rotational to linear motion transmission. Mass M1, force F1, velocity V1. Loads with translational and rotational motion. Let us consider a motor driving two loads. One is coupled with directly and other is connected with the gear system. Let gear system, there are N and N1 teeth. Let us the moment of inertia of motor and load directly coupled to its shaft is the Z0. Motor speed and torque of the directly coupled load B omega M and TL0 respectively. Let the moment of inertia, speed and torque of the load coupled to a gear B Z1 omega M1 and TL1 respectively. Now omega M1 upon omega M is equal to N by N1, that is A1. Here A1 is represented as gear tooth ratio. Gear tooth ratio. If the losses in transmission are neglected, then the kinetic energy due to equivalent inertia must be the same as kinetic energy of various moving parts. Thus 1 by 2 J omega M square is equal to 1 by 2 J naught omega M square plus 1 by 2 J1 omega 1 square. So far from this and this we can find J is equal to Z0 plus a1 square j1. Power at the loads and motor must be same if the transmission efficiency of the gears be eta. So far we can predict values TL omega m is equal to TL0 omega m plus TL1 omega m 1 upon eta 1, where TL is the total equivalent torque referred to motor shaft. So far TL is equal to TL0 plus A1 TL1 upon eta 1. If in addition to load directly coupled to the motor with inertia J0, there are m other loads with moment of inertia J1, J2 up to Jm, and gear tooth ratios are A1, A2 up to Am, then we can say J is equal to J0 plus A1 square J1 plus A2 square J2 and so on Am square Jm. If the m loads with the torques TL1, TL2 up to TLn are coupled to gears with the tooth ratio A1, A2 up to Am, and transmission efficiencies are eta 1, eta 2 to eta m in addition to one directly coupled, then we can say TL is equal to TL0 plus A1 TL1 upon eta 1 plus A2 TL2 upon eta 2 and so on Am TLm upon eta m. If loads are driven through a belt drive instead of gears, then neglecting slippage, the equivalent inertia and torque can be obtained from these equations by considering A1, A2 up to An each to be the ratios of diameters of wheels driven by motor to the diameters of wheel mounted on load shaft. Now, loads with translational motion. Let us consider a motor drives two loads, one coupled directly to shaft and other through a transmission system converting rotational into linear motion. Let moment of inertia of the motor and load directly coupled to be J0. Load torque directly coupled to motor is TL0, and the mass, velocity and force of load with translational motion by m1 kilograms v1 in meter per second and f1 in newtons respectively. If the transmission losses are neglected, then kinetic energy due to equivalent inertia J must be the same as kinetic energy of various moving parts, such as 1 by 2 J omega square is equal to 1 by 2 J naught omega m square plus half m1 v1 square. So far we can say this can be represented as j is equal to j0 plus m1 v1 upon omega m square. Similarly, power at the motor and load should be the same. Thus, if efficiency of transmission will be n1, so far t1 omega m is equal to tl0 omega m plus f1 v1 upon eta1. We can say tl is equal to tl0 plus f1 upon eta1 v1 upon omega1. If an additional 2-1 load directly coupled with the motor shaft, there are m other loads with translational motion with velocities v1, v2 up to vm and masses v, m1, m2 up to m and respectively. Then we can say j is equal to j0 plus m1 v1 upon omega m square plus m2 v2 upon omega m square up to mm vm upon omega m square. So tl is equal to tl0 plus f1 upon eta1 v1 upon omega1 plus f2 upon eta2 v2 upon omega m1 and so on, fm upon eta m vm upon omega m. Now we can discuss a problem on the basis of these. Let a motor drive two loads. Easy. A motor drives two loads. One has rotational motion. It is coupled to the motor through a reduced gear with A is equal to 0.1 and efficiency is equal to 90%. The load has a moment of inertia of 100 kilogram meter square and a torque of 10 newton meter. Other load has translational motion and consists of 1000 kg weight to be lifted up at an uniform speed of 1.5 meter per second. Coupling between this load and the motor has an efficiency of 85%. Motor has an inertia of 0.2 kilogram meter square and runs एट ए कॉन्स्टेंट स्पीड ऑफ 1420 RPM. डिटरमाइन इक्विवेलेंट इनर्शिया रेफर्ड टू द मोटर शाफ्ट एंड पावर डेवलप्ड बाय द मोटर. सो फार सॉल्यूशन z इज इक्वल टू z नॉट प्लस ए वन स्क्वायर जे वन प्लस एम वन वी वन अपॉन ओमेगा एम स्क्वायर. वी कैन फीड द वैल्यूज. j नॉट इज द पॉइंट टू, a इज द पॉइंट वन इंटू 10 प्लस 1000 1.5 1.148.7 स्क्वायर. बाय रिजॉल्विंग दिस वी कैन फाइंड 0.4 किलोग्राम मीटर स्क्वायर एंड टी एल इज इक्वल टू ए वन टी एल वन अपॉन एन वन प्लस एन वन अपॉन एन वन डैश वी वन अपॉन ओमेगा एन. सो फॉर टी एल इज द 0.1 इंटू 10 अपॉन 0.9 प्लस 1000 इंटू 9.81.85 1.5 अपॉन 1.48.7 दैट इज 117.53 न्यूटन मीटर. दिस वॉज द ओवरऑल व्यू फॉर द डायनेमिक्स ऑफ मोटर लोड. थैंक यू.